Oh, invading a world as a dark spirit. Woohoo! Indict me. Indict me.
Shall I go kill...
Oh, shit. He's summoning a phantom.
Yeah, I'll go kill her. Oh, no. If I kill her, though, I can't do Dark Moon.
Yep.
I don't need Dark Moon. Do I need Dark Moon?
Oh. DMB is pretty awesome.
DMB on this... The Gargoyle Tail Axe is fucking brilliant. That was my weapon of choice for the first four playthroughs of the game.
Nice.
Even though I had the levels to literally use any weapon or anything like that, I just...
Oh, they're on some kind of new game. Hi, boys! Win! Oh, I killed them both!
Nice.
Like, they just finished killing the Silver Knight, the sword.
Yep.
Just walked up behind him.
Nice.
Tapped him on the face with the club a few times, and down they went. Now, find me Rob. Horrible game.
I've got the ring on, so... Should find anyone in black, in dark, and I wonder...
Oh, invading another world. Now we're popping off. Here we go. I only have to edit out a whole shit ton. I don't know, I might just leave it in.
Oh, I'm invading another world. Not seen this happen for a while. Dark Moon invasion.
That's what indictments do. Oh. It's just everybody just cheats to get DMB now, so nobody plays Dark Moon.
Yeah. Pitch black and Orlando, and he's over there. I spotted him. Legal Moon again. That's not Legal Moon. That's someone completely different. It's Quaylag's Fury, so.
Here, I will help you, Faust. I will open this door for you. Yeah, he's sitting at the fire. This Silver Knight didn't even move yet. The one with the sword.
Hey, you fucking... Oh, combustion prick. I missed every parry by...
Hi, friend. He's one of these guys. Runs in circles with the Great Scythe.
Yep.
I got poise. How about you, little ninja? No? Die. Get out of my way. Leveling dex like a scrub. No gestures, no nothing. Just to walk away after you pound him.
The slow walk of shame. Yep. Victory.
Searching for world to invade.
I need to get a different bonfire because this one takes so long to get anywhere. Do the elevator. And then I'm going to go see the Silver Knights and go get that one.
Okay.
Oh, that was the wrong way, Rob. This way.
Yeah, somebody is definitely spamming out the Dark Moon Orb.
Yeah. They just keep locking you in.
Yeah.
Nice. Running through the giants like you just don't care.
Saying Ayo. LMAO. Oh, did I pick the Dragon Slayer bow on this character?
Oh, that's gotta be a challenge. See how many times it takes to actually land the jump. Oh, invading another world.
While I wait for my wonderful blue phantom to get here.
Is it me?
Well, I've been fogged off for a little while. Here he comes! He's spawning in!
It's me.
Fuck yeah!
It's me. It's Magnum Knights! Yes!
Yes! Yeah, we did it! We did it!
We're here.
Right here. I'm right in front of you. I'm disguised. I'm wearing the black armor.
Ah, nice. I can see you now. Yeah, we did it. Yeah.
Uh-oh, he's got room to maneuver now. Hush up, dog. Now is not the time.
I can't lock onto you. You're too far away.
Oh.
Crushing blows. The rare R2 there. Ah! I should have waited. That's Black Iron. That's Black Iron Tarkus armor.
Good fight.
Shit's got poise.
I've got 67 poise.
Nice. I'm rocking a cool 32.
If I put the helmet on, I'll have 78.
Nice.
Or sorry, 79. What do you want, dog? You want to go outside? Need to go pee? Okay. I'll be back in a second.
Get this bonfire quick. Don't hit me. This is the most busy I've ever seen this on PC. Ha! Magnum Knights! Just stand next to him and confuse him. Looks like I'm like Cyclops out of X-Men's eyes.
All right, I'm back. Hi!
I may just be stood next to you.
Fancy meeting you here! Yeah, we did it! Apparently I was the problem. As long as I'm not here, it works fine.
Yeah.
Wait, oh yep. Shit!
Wait.
Oh
wait.
Shit! Here, shit just got real!
Kill him! A pacifist.
He doesn't strike me as a pacifist at all! He wants you to help?
I'm not helping.
No, get back here!
Jesus. Look at him run. He thought he was like, yeah, we're gonna gank this guy. you off to bed. Okay. Love you. Whatevs, mate. Whatevs. Stupid fast rolly guy. I can't run. Don't let him backstab you all that age.
Excuse me while I alter some things here. The merry jaunt through Anne Orlando we go.
Tell him get to the rafters.
I wish I could aim this thing like fucking Dark Souls 2. But...
Is he going to run that far?
He's running that far. He's going up.
Yeah, he's actually going up. Jesus.
Okay, fine. Fuck him, then. We'll have ourselves our little duel. He can stay over there.
Well, he can't get back to them. He can't get back. Should we just wave at him? Where is he?
He's over in the window. Hey, buddy. Victory!
Yeah, we did it.
Fuck, he can stay over there. Run away! Run away! I'm gonna invade people and run!
He's got a club, but it's bigger than me.
I don't understand some people.
Yeah.
Come on back when you're ready to fight whoever the fuck you were. I mean, he prevents me from invading, but apparently blues can come in all they want.
Yep. That roll.
Yeah, that slow roll. Just gotta listen for when he activates the pillar.
Yeah. Oh, jeez. I shouldn't have attacked him. Ah, my bad. I saw you start to swing and I thought, do I parry or do I not? And I just sort of let go. It's coming down.
Here we go. Yeah, I see him. Here we go. Is he finally ready to play? Hello, friend. Do you want to play with me yet? No, he's taking it all the way down to fucking Gwendolyn. Is he going to try and camp in front of the fog wall? At Gwendolyn?
Oh. Let's beat him into a pulp in that confined space.
Come on, back up, friend. He's sitting right there by the fucking dial.
Nice.
Whoop. Hello, friend. Yeah, looks like we're going down into the Gwendolyn room. I'm a dog and I like socks. I like socks. I like socks.
I see a great club.
Oh, wait, give me a sec. Light this fire while I'm here. He just tried to fire a lightning spell at me. I will grab this ring of the firstborn. Hi. Leg stabs! Master of the leg stab!
I'm living in another world.
You're not the only one that knows how to leg stab, dick! Die!
A pacifist was vanquished in the world of Magnum Knights.
Yeah, I just got finished with him. Hi, Rob! Excuse me while I come back up.
Yes!
What a fucking skeezball that guy was. He did the lag stab to me, so I did it back to him.
Yeah.
Problem is, my weapon's bigger.
Where are you? Right up top.
I'm coming around.
Oh, there. Yeah, we did it.
Yeah! Oh, shit, that's... I forgot to get that. I don't have it on the bar.
What's that? Hooray. Joy. No.
Joy. Nope. Hurrah. Well, what is it?
Oh, that one. Don't hit me.
Wouldn't dream of it, Rob. Wouldn't dream of it.
Can't beat you up the stairs. I didn't start fast enough. Yeah, overtake.
Ran out of stamina.
Ran out of stamina. I can't lock onto you. It's too difficult to lock on in this bit. In this area. What? That wasn't bowing the right way. Bow to the wall. Press the wall. Ah, Jesus. Why?
See how bad this hurts?
Oh. Wow. So much armor. Ah!
Got him in the air. Woo! Good fight.
Nice.
Overall health remaining 4.
Nice. That's a good score. It don't look like I'm going to reach that bonfire in the middle, though. I keep having to pull this elevator down every time.
Should I put my white sign down? You want me to take on the archers for you?
No, I'm alright. I've got it all open up. It's just the... by the time I get up to where the giants are, it just starts invading another world by then.
Oh, that's not so bad then.
Yeah. Oh shit, started running around without pressing the lever again.
Let's see if I get the pacifist again, if he wants to come back.
Mr. Pacifist runs away for that long.
To chase him all over frickin' Anor. I guess he wanted to kill me like Tarkus died, just kick me off the rafters?
Yeah. Run away until you fall off an edge.
Yep.
Ow. Caught me that time.
See if I can find a world to invade. Actually, what I should do is just let you win all the time until you can get all the tokens you need to get your Dark Moon Blade.
Ah, great.
I don't think I have enough humanity for that, though. Oh, found somebody to invade.
I can't use it anyway, and I don't have anywhere near 30 faith, so... I have a grand total of 10 faith.
I have invaded the world of Larza! Rob, last of the DMB. he's upstairs. He's all the way the fuck upstairs. He's just opened this bottom.
These parries are working amazing. I need to remember the parry timings for that great club.
It's a dangerous game to play.
Yeah. I've done it with a dragon tooth. I've parried that.
Oh, I hear somebody rolling around. Hello! Nice great scythe you have there. Be a pity if somebody hit you before you could use it.
Oh, invade another world. A dark spirit. Gatfish. Invaded someone earlier, it was called Thrill House.
It's like Millhouse, but worse.
Yeah.
And down you go, Great Scythe user. You gotta look skyward for your horrible, horrible tactics.
Shut that door because I'm a jerk.
Searching for world to invade. Are you actually getting invades too on the blue eye?
I've got red at the moment.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there he is, down there. Oh,
invading another world.
That's a big shield.
Oh, he's got the Tarka shield or Havel shield.
Yeah, and what looks like the dragon great axe, is it? Oh, no, it's a golem axe. And he's got tower shield that Tarkus has.
Tarkus has upgraded.
And he's trying to shield bash me with it. And he's got the father mask, the best fucking mask in the game.
Best fucking mask in the game. I have that song so stuck in my head right now.
Oh, that's close. Oh, Jesus. That golem axe hits hard.
Uh-oh. One of these things is not like the others.
Ah, I'm parrying too fast for that. What armor is he wearing? He's wearing, like, the full steel set.
Oh, wow.
With a Tarkus helmet on.
I hear him walking around somewhere. Just can't find the stupid son of a bitch. Oh, he just got stabbed. He's upstairs. Here we go. Oh, he just got a parry on something. Sounds like a Black Knight or a Silver Knight.
Yeah.
Yeah, he must be just above me. Or in one of these rooms. Oh, he just lost. Yeah, he must have been fighting the knight at the very top of the stairs. Hey, I'm not complaining. I'm just racking up humanity.
Yep.
All the more for you to kill me with, Rob.
How is still the knight's going to actually kill me?
How many tokens do you need for Darkmoon Blade again? Is it 30?
10.
10? Fuck. Okay, yeah. I do have enough humanity.
It's just the, I can't use it without 35th, I need to go up 20 levels to use it.
Ah, you'll be in the Boulder Bitch area then.
Yeah.
I might level this character up a little bit more. Just so I can use Smo's hammer.
Yeah.
Go full on hammer time.
Nice. That's terrifying. Chip damage parry.
And while I wait for this guy to enter my world, as my red eye orb is fogged off on me, look over at OBS here. Yeah, it's still going. That's good. Okay.
Oh, invading the world of the guilty. Please be magnite. Dark on Alan, though.
It's not me.
Magnite's the guilty.
Oh, Spirit of Sig has arrived.
It's me.
Is it?
Yep.
Awesome.
Where are you?
I'm in the Great Hall.
Ah, oh, miles away. I'm at the bonfire with Celestis.
Okay.
Do I be that guy and shut this door?
Oh!
I didn't do it. I couldn't do it.
Doesn't really matter.
Just jump it anyway.
Yep. You see that video in Off Topic today? The one with the guy with all the bugs on his head?
No, I didn't get a chance to watch it. I've been mega busy at work.
Ah, oh, my head has been itchy all day since I've seen that.
I don't want to watch it.
Yeah, don't watch it. Yeah!
Yeah, we did it.
Do you want to fight?
Yes.
Or them's fighting words.
I was waiting for that second attack then.
Ow!
Bring out the unlock game.
Yep.
Oh, Jesus.
Good fight.
I got hit.
Yeah. The poise of gods. It was a good spin. Oh, I must have another one coming in. My orb hasn't come back yet.
Nice.
Fuck, not the pacifist. Not the pacifist.
Not chasing that guy.
I am not chasing that guy all over Anor.
Ow. I missed the parry. What's that about?
Yeah, here he comes. A pacifist has invaded. And he immediately 180'd and ran away.
Nice.
I'm not chasing you, pal. I'll just wait here for Rob to come back.
That's the first time in ages I've seen two blues through them at the same time in Anor Londo.
Yeah, I have been a fairly horrible dick on this character.
Killed everything.
I did kill everything.
Nice.
I murdered a lot of NPCs on this character.
Gonna get my jagged ghost blade and level up.
Did you get the fluffy tail?
No. I haven't been there yet, though. I've got the doll to get there, but I haven't actually been yet. Need souls. Oh, I'm in another world. Right, we'll wait there. Invading as Dark Spirit? That's not right.
Oh, I think that's you popping in. Yep.
Yep. Yes.
Did you need souls?
I'm alright, I've got some.
Here. Not gonna use this for anything.
The slow side step.
Oh, thank you.
Jalapeno.
And I don't need this.
Wow. Nice. Nice. How much are you dropping me? I don't need that many.
Just in case. Like, I get a lot of souls just out of invading people.
Yeah. I can't lock them.
Oh, the backstab! Or I could wheel. Oh,
yes.
You got it off. Yes.
That's the first win since the bridge backstab. Yes, an entire 740 souls.
I know, I'm so worth it, aren't I? Oh, shit, they kicked me all the way back to fucking the other side of Londo.
Oh, nice.
With the dead bonfire.
Oh, right up the top.
Yeah.
Yeah, it does that now, yeah.
The epic run back to get my fucking soul pile. Oh, that cunt. Pacifist. He moved the thing.
Oh, nice.
That was awful nice of him.
You have to go on the rafters again?
Yep.
Oh, dear.
Just being a jerk. Awesome. Alright. Hey, a Kindle!
Nice.
Ah, two Kindles! Off
the screen. It's prime invasion time, Matt.
Here I am, being all dead. Painted Guardians, are you still here? Yes, you're still here. Ooh, Painted Guardians. Break out the heavy crossbow. See if it does enough damage to actually, you know, tickle these painting guardians.
Should do. If you get the headshot, you can sometimes knock them off.
I can't aim it like in Dark Souls 2.
Oh, yeah. Run away. Oh, master that medium roll.
Or, you know, I could just put a shield on and walk towards them. Problem is, the swing on the club, sometimes it might just throw me over the edge.
Yeah, you got a good step forward on it.
Tank the hits, boys.
pies for days.
Take that too. One of them just committed suicide for me. That was awful nice of them.
They just dive off the edges.
Yep. There we go. Rafter's done. Fucking pacifist. Spawns in. Immediate 180 to fuck with this switch. Like, he went so far as to put it all the way at the bottom.
Nice.
So I gotta manipulate the fucking thing twice. What a goddamn scumbag.
You know it'd be funny if it were you.
Well, yeah. It's beside the point.
Ah, shit. Medium roll. Is that medium roll? That's not medium roll. It's just me being crap. The difference thereof.
Alright, I'm almost to my soul pile. This took far longer than it should have. Okay. 12 soft humanity in the bar. Let's go burn one. Gotta go all the way up to the Princess Fire.
Will it be there, will it? If you've killed her?
Yeah. It's actually still there.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
Cool.
She's not a fire keeper.
Ah. I did not know that.
It's annoying because regardless of what fire you rest at, if you lose in Dark Anne Orlando, it kicks you to the dead fire.
Yep.
Which there we go.
Strange, really, because it's like the nearest one to the boss fight.
Yep. I suppose I could go down and rest at Gwendolyn's fire. That way I could just warp back to this one. Yeah, I'm going to go light that one. The Dark Moon fire.
Yeah, but I think it still kicks you back if you die. So I think it kicks you right back.
Maybe. I'll go give it a try anyway. Let's actually say the words, Jeff. My world just fogged over. Dark Spirit King Size has invaded.
Nice.
While I'm going down, so now I can't light the fucking fire. Maybe if he can't find me, he'll go away.
Keep searching forever.
Oh, no, he fell. He killed himself. Hey, he was worth almost 13,000 souls.
Nice.
Well, I'll take it. Thank you, King Size. Have a good one. Well, my fire hasn't come back yet, so somebody else is coming in. Should have done this while I was dead. Oh well. Back to the Grand Hall we go.
Ooh, cannot. Every bit of armor helps.
Yep. Well, looks like somebody's got stuck halfway in transition again.
Might be me. That view is amazing. You know, when you come out from the blacksmith and you got the steps, and it like gives you a view on the side of Anna Londa that you can't really see from anywhere else.
Oh yeah,
that's cool as fuck. Let's go get the spirit, bro.
That's what I was doing. Totally spaced on grabbing that.
Yeah, made me fast jump.
Oh, somebody's here.
Yeah, got it.
A pacifist is here. Oh boy, my Yay. Favorite friend. Wait, he's got a pyro flame this time. Nope, yeah, E180'd. Hello.
Kill him. Need 20 strength for that, yep, I don't have that.
Yeah, your bountiful sunlight isn't going to help you, pal. Painting guardians, help me!
Escape.
Yeah, look at him go. What a fucking mook. Oh, I did have my crossbow equipped. Oh well, fuck it. Oh, you feel like playing now?
Once he's cornered.
No, he's trying to drag me into the Painting Guardians, as usual. I love fucking...
Chapman Vision of the World.
Shit, down you go. He was standing in front of me, waiting for me to swing so he could go for the parry. Just broke at the crossbow, shot him.
Nice. Oh, a pacifist was vanquished.
Hi, Rob.
Nice. Good timing, that.
Yeah. Okay, I gotta go put the thing back up. I hit him with the plunge attack, but I guess he lived with a couple of health.
Hi, Jeff. We're here.
Hi, Rob. You're over there?
I'm here.
There you are.
I started in front of that fog wall for some reason.
Oh.
That was weird.
Gonna have ourselves a nice little pillar fight.
Where are we going? Staying here?
Right here. Yep.
Right here. Nice.
There, Doug.
Oh, keep rolling.
Oh, rolling, 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 yeah.
Can't actually see you, can't control the camera and roll at the same time. Oh shit, I ran out of stamina. And rolled afterwards. Oh, nice.
Saw that one coming. Good fight.
Nice.
So far the pacifist's entire goal is to try and drag you into enemies, because he really can't fight at all.
He tries hard. Gotta give him credit.
Credit where it's due.
Yeah. Tries hard to run away.
He's very good at running away, I'll give him that. Fortunately, that just, you know, makes the bloodthirst so much deeper.
Makes the killing blow that much more satisfying.
Very much.
Ah, you stupid silver knight. Shit.
Just stands in front of me. Alright, I'll just contact shot you with the crossbow. It's not like I was even hiding it.
Nice.
There we go, dragon great bow.
Nice.
Oh, somebody's invading. Not Chibi. We've been invaded by dark spirit, not Chibi.
Nice.
But that's not one of the guys I'm used to. Blues everywhere! What up, Blues? Can we be friends? Can we be No, we're not going to be friends. Ow.
Did he hurt?
No, he hit me with Wrath. And apparently Wrath has a much longer range than I remember.
If he's facing away from you, it has...
No, he's facing towards me.
10 feet.
Oh, fuck it.
Somebody's
gonna cheap out fucking Wrath. That's cool. Either that or I got tagged by the very fucking tail end of it.
Why am I here? I've never invaded up here before. Magnum Knights.
Not me. I'm dead.
No, it's not you, because it's a bright sunny day. Oh, it's summoning Phantom.
Bright sunshiny day.
Quick, let me through there so I can shut the door behind me. The fun of it. It makes me smile to do it. Yes.
Actually, while I'm dead, I'm going down to light that fucking fire.
Hey, guy. Oh, he's a ninja flipping katana guy. Shit, shit, shit. He's got help.
Uh-oh.
He's got help and I'm almost bleeding out because he's got a fucking katana. He's trying to baby poke me. What the fuck is he summoning Solaire? That's not Solaire, that's a fucking cosplay of Solaire. Okay, guys, we'll go the long way. You gotta come the long way now, because I've shut the door. Ah, you backstabbed me. Fucking fast ninja flipping fuck. Ah, he just rubber banded me.
Oh. My most hated thing ever. Yeah.
Rolling for days and you just like walk backwards and get backstabbed.
There's lots of messages coming down with be wary of Dark Wraith.
Don't know why I keep doing this run up to the main hall. Just drawn there like a moth to a flame.
It's where all the fun things happen.
Yeah. Let's just smash the vases on the way. That katana guy was like forming his old school gang squad there. He was using dried fingers. As soon as I died, he was spamming dried finger again. And he had a proper Solaire cosplay fucking guy as well.
I like it. Ow.
Well, we get the parry on the third attempt. Oh, Dragon Slayer arrows. Oh, invading another world as well.
Yeah, I think it's me. My red eye orb just went away.
Nice. Quick, smash that. Oh, I couldn't smash it. 61? Why did 61 pop up? Aha! Magnum Knights, is this you?
That's me.
Help is you.
Yeah, we did it!
Yeah! There's my thing. There we are. Oh, wrong one. Meant to be the... Yeah, we did it. Yeah, we did it! I'll have to make this my last fight because it's nearly 1:30 in the morning here.
Alright. It's all good.
Move my mouse. There we are.
You're playing with the mouse and keyboard again?
Yep. No, I was just, I checked the time a second ago and I left the mouse on mid-screen. Ouch.
Ah!
Leave yourself open for that one.
Oh, the power attack!
curvy sword. Curvy tail. Yes! Got another souvenir, yay! Do a little dance.
And then the long run. Not sure why it starts you back at the dead fire. You'd think after all this time they would address this.
They might have put it in there for that reason. To make it awkward for people, you know, to do that.
Yeah, maybe.
Bit of a jerk move, really. But
this whole game is a jerk move.
Right, I'll have to call it a night, mate.
Alright.
I'm up in like 6 hours for work.
Alright. We'll talk to you later, Rob. Have a good night.
See you after, man.
Cheers.
Bye. Thanks for watching, guys. Not that one. I'll see you next time.